Finally, after a long day, we just finally sit down and relax, right, bro? Huh? Yeah, sure. What's wrong, bro? Oh, nothing. It's just ever since Daisy and the thing happened, I've just been thinking about us together, you know? Like, what do I do? You know? I don't know. I just feel like she's not gonna like me anymore. What do you mean by that? Well, I wanna seem strong for her. You know? I wanna be the one that she loves, you know? I wanna be her number one. Well, I could help with that. Okay, I think we're done. Doesn't look half bad. This is some good pillow sheets. Feels very comfy. Finally. Well, it has been kind of quiet since Luigi has been gone. I wonder what he's doing with Daisy, but for now, I guess I'll just watch some TV. Alright, let's see what we can watch on TV. No. No! Ah! God, there's nothing good on TV! I knew I shouldn't have gotten Netflix! Plus, they got even better shows than this crap! What even is this? What? What the hell even is this? I cannot go one day without even watching a single episode.
I'm back!
Hey, Luigi! So, how'd it go? Oh, it went great, Mario! That's good. So, what are you watching? I don't even know, some random crap I found on TV. There's nothing good these days. What? I'm knocking at the door, Luigi. Okay! Man, who could be knocking at our door at freaking 10 p.m.? Weird. Luigi, did you order a pizza or something? I didn't order no pizza. Okay, then. That's a little weird, but... whatever. Hello?
Hello, Mario. How's it been?
What are you doing here?
I wanted to come in to talk to you about something.
Yeah, sure, let's go.
What the?
Luigi! I'm barricading the door, okay? You go to sleep, call 911. Okay! I don't want to talk to you. No one wants to talk to you. Get out of here. Shut up.
Listen, I just want to talk. Okay, we can make this easy, or we can go the hard way.
No, please don't. Please don't talk to me. Look, I'm sorry of what I did last time, okay?
Listen, I just want to have a talk, okay? I'm not going to hurt you. I'm not going to hurt you, brother. But listen, I just want to have a talk, okay? Please. Please, just understand me for one minute.
Oh, shoot. Hey! No! Get back! Mario, are you okay?
Oh, Luigi! Bro! Oh my god, I thought I lost you.
Are you okay? What did he do to you? Did he hurt you in any way? Somehow? No, not really, but... wanted something. Don't listen to him. You never know what he can do to you. Alright. Let's go, cops. Okay.
Listen. Just listen for 1 second.
There's a threat. It's not me.
But someone else. Alright. But...
Dad?
What? I told you to stay in the car!
Sorry, Dad. I just... I have to use the bathroom. Is that okay with you guys?
Yeah.
Good, because we all used it.
What?
What are you doing here? Don't you stay in the car? No, sorry, Bowser.
It's okay.
All right, Luigi, we're gonna use every power that we have.
All of the powers.
Okay, I can do this. We can do it. Let's go. Ludwig, what's going on? The Mario Brothers!
Hold it, Ludwig. Hold it. Fire it back.
Dad, what are those pipsqueaks doing here? I thought you said you hated them.
Listen, Warren, calm down, all right? They're supposed to help us.
But now that I see it, I don't think they'll be able to. It's now that they see us and we act like animals. But anyways, listen, guys. Should we trust the Mario? You want Bowser? Come here right now. I want to have a talk with you.
Okay. What?
Listen, if we're really gonna do this, we need to come up with some sort of agreement. Because we don't know what you're gonna do to us. What if you backstab us? What if you betray us? You know? We at least need to come up with agreement. So, Bowser, will you trust me that I won't do anything to you? And you won't do anything to me. Alright? Shake on it?
Sure.
Let's shake on it. Okay, maybe next time we shouldn't do that. You're really crossing my head.
My bad.
So, where's this guy of yours?
He's headed towards the mushrooms.
So, we're at least gonna have to find him. Maybe in my castle. To stop it. You know what? I'll introduce you to my kids.
These are my kids.
That's Wendy Jr. Morton.
A guy that looks like him, I wouldn't expect that he would have this many kids.
Hey, you're so funny.
Hey, you know I can hear you.
Whoa, that looks so cool.
Hey, Luigi.
Oh, coming.
I don't really know how I feel about this.
Me neither. I hope they're not.
Shh.
I don't know if we can trust him or not.
But let's see how this goes.
Hey, Kamek!
Huh?
Where is this thing?
Oh, I'll show you. Come on.
Kamek, where exactly is this thing?
Ugh, I'm getting tired of war.
Oh my.
Oh yeah, this is my latest invention. With it, time, universes are in its hands.
Hey, Kamek, can we possibly go inside of it? I just kinda wanna check it out.
Not yet, it's a prototype.
Dad, come here!
Huh?
Oh, okay. What's wrong, Roy? I don't know, Dad. There's something fishy about those two. Feels like any moment they could beat us up, you know? I don't know if you should trust them, but I don't know, Dad. It's your decision. Try something. I'll be there.
Whatever. Is it new?
Yeah, it is really new. Oh. I knew I shouldn't have eaten a Philly steak. I need to go to the bathroom.
Weird. Yeah. It's just so cool how it's made, you know? You guys, I don't think you should be getting any nearer.
I wonder what this does.
What?
Luigi, no! Ugh.
I told you to stay back for a reason. It was a work in progress. It was a prototype. It wasn't even finished yet. Now look at him.
Look at who. Oh no. Oh no.
The plan is coming out great. They won't see what's coming to them. They won't.